run these two units against the K-band speed sign and see how they do. And the speed sign will be on my left. It's on top of a hill. The range is very limited. It's kind of a challenge. The XP has kind of a slight advantage because it's mounted higher up on the windshield just so the separation for the interference BS. I don't believe there's much interference with the two. So we're going to be doing a forward-facing test first with these units. Meters away right now. It's on my left. Red line, 229 meters.
K-band.
XP, 167 meters. Sign is on my left, just now passing it. It's run by a solar panel. I'm gonna give a quick turnaround. Like I said, range is very limited. Meters away right now. Red line, 353 meters. XP, 278. Lost it. Let me show you what is interesting. I'm going to turn the BSM filter on the XP and it will not alert. It won't even alert to this CVS pharmacy on the corner. I can park and turn the filter off. Let me turn it back on, the BSM filter. BSM's back on. Exit. Now we're gonna go hit the speed sign again. on, Freebird. Stop texting me. You're ruining my testing. Line. Nothing from the XP. BSM filter's on. It's filtering it out. I can show you because I can drive right in front of the sign. And the XP has totally filtered it out. Nothing. Like I said, the XP has incredible filtering. Incredible. Drive up to the CVS pharmacy and I'll show you the XP will not alert with the BSM on. So the BSM filter doesn't just filter BSM, it filters all the other door openers, automatic doors, speed drones, whatever, and it's all filtered out. I'm just amazed how the XP is able to filter all that out. And the red line locked on the CVS pharmacy 24.159. XP's silent. Red line's got a lock on it. I just muted the red line. 24.149 is the red line. It's still alerting, it's just muted. The BSM on, the XP is not alerting. I'm gonna turn the BSM off right in front of this automatic door.